Hi, today I'm going to show you how to play Silenced by the Night by Keane. The first chord is G flat. Four times down. Then you have D flat with bass F. Okay? Then you have A flat. Then B minor. Okay? Then again, G flat. D flat with bass F minor. If you don't know how to do it, it's like the chord C, moved all position one to the right, with this fingering and this one blocking here. F minor with bass D flat. Let's start over from the beginning, the intro. G flat. F minor with bass D flat. A flat. B flat minor. G flat. D flat bass F. A flat. B flat minor. Okay, the verse. G flat.
You can find the full version of this tutorial over guitarwind.com.